it was going to be Team Orange Gatorade versus Team Yellow Gatorade. You see how I'm shuffling my deck right here? This is a guaranteed way to cheat.
What?
I'm equaling the amount of lands to creatures, to spells, and other stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm going to win this way.
Is it collusion?
No, it's totally cheating.
Collusion.
It'll be fine.
You still running two Smuggler's Copters?
I went to three.
You did put three in?
We are bringing Smuggler's Copter to Modern, everybody.
Yeah. What'd you take out for that?
Essence Flux.
So you did decide?
I tested on Cockatrice both ways.
It just made
sense. Without the copter, it was so much slower of a deck. Like, the card advantage and speed it gave me. So ideally, if I can turn one Aether Vial, turn two copter,
mm-hmm.
I'm pretty much set for the whole game. I mean, I'm going to lose a little bit of board presence. I might take some damage just first early turns, as long as it's not a combo deck I got to worry about. I'm going to be pretty much set. Because it really, I mean, if I can just get one Hexproof creature down once those two resolve, that's kind of a board state that they're really, really going to have a hard time dealing with. I'm going to be hitting for at least five in the air each turn.
You can't keep up.
It's hard to remove Copter. It's hard to remove a Hexproof creature. It's going to be a problem.
High roll low.
Hi. Woohoo!
Five.
So, CJ is playing Jund Death Shadow.
Mid-range Jund.
Mid-range Jund.
Mid-range. Slow.
Slow.
Very slow.
Clunky Jund.
Clunky Jund.
And I'm playing Esper Spirits. Acceptable amount of lands and stuff.
Okay. Alright, I'll keep it too.
Awesome.
Start off with Nisha's Bottle. Bruno Catacombs. I'm gonna tap targeting myself.
Mm-hmm. Do not know, he just did that to himself. So one, he can see if he wants to fetch the card away, and also he gets an extra draw this turn. So pretty good turn one play, and now he still has open mana, which I assume he's going to play Thoughtseize with.
Pass turn.
Ooh. Good. I'm going to play. Let's see. What's the move? What's the move? Let's do a Godless Shrine tap to pass turn. Two lands, Self of Spirit, and Fatal Push.
Self of Spirit, okay.
Pass turn. Untap, draw a card. Let's play. Order to tap, pass.
And let's do a fetch.
Mm-hmm.
About 16.
So this deck that I'm playing pretty much is waiting for turn 3 to do anything. He's well aware of that, and he's going to play around that best of his ability. Marvel.
Targeting myself. Crack.
So a lot of his prep is getting ready for Grand Prix Las Vegas, which we'll both be playing in. And hope to make it to at least day two.
What do we have?
Boats.
Hand.
And so we take finger push.
Yep. Pass two.
Okay, so draws blood strand.
Draw from Leisure's opponent?
Yep. Draw. Put in. Play said blood strand and pass turn.
In step fetch.
Mm-hmm.
For a 15.
So, he pretty much knows what's in my hand, and there's an argument for me to hold up Spellqueller right now, but he's aware of it. Could have easily played Kira first, because he's going to have to double down on the Spellquellers if I start playing them from, you know, each turn afterwards. He's got to deal with that first. In removal in the Jund deck, you're just talking...
Go ahead, Pastor.
I'll go with Fetch. We're just talking Fatal Push... And Tar Fire.
Which one do I want?
Let's do Hollow Fountain.
Oh, it's got to be near somewhere.
Cool, what's the next part?
Cool. I wonder if this, if it drains your phone battery a lot, having the app running.
I can't imagine so. Alright, so those on instep. I'm going to go ahead and actually shop myself 17. Action Queller.
That was on instep?
Yeah.
Fetched.
Uh-huh. Yep. Okay. Untap, draw, return. Okay, another land. Let's get aggressive here. Play Kira. Pass turn.
So it's a what? A 2-2?
2-2 spirit. That basically you have to double down on each removal spell.
Whenever this creature becomes targeted, the first time you count. Oh, okay. The first time each turn?
Yeah.
Okay. Draw.
So the Jund Shadow deck, what is it that you like about this deck? What is it you dislike about it?
I like the fact that it has big creatures that can come out really fast.
I.e. Death Shadow, Tron of Wave.
Yeah. All the big boys.
There he is.
Pass turn.
Okay.
Void check.
Void check.
Instant land, sorcery, artifact.
Instant creature land over here.
So you got 5.
He's at 5?
He's a 5-6.
Alright, cool. Cool, cool. Alright. You're shortage of mana. I'm debating whether or not for a sideboard for this to run Cryptic Command. I'm finding myself hitting 4 or 5 lands quite a lot.
It's not a bad sideboard card.
No. I don't know
would
if
it would be a 1-of.
Sideboard, I would maybe do 2.
If you're going to do 2.
I mean, against aggro, it's great.
Yeah.
So let's go. Draw is cool. Captain.
Uh-huh.
Flying. Sample attack, 4 or 3.
Sure.
12. Let me go ahead and jam out my land per turn. And pass.
And set all your fetch.
So basically what I'm trying to do is create a flying army that you can't get rid of.
Okay.
So Draw School Captain's going to get all other spirits. Expert. Kira is going to make it so any creature I have whenever he casts... You know, any spell that they're going to be targeted of, he has to do it two times.
Thoughtseize.
I'm going to take the dweller.
Yep.
Ooh, big boy.
4-4.
Swing 5, go to 11.
Pass turn.
Might as well. Instead of fetch, go to 10. Yes. That's my stern show. Impersonation right there. Yes. Alright.
Yes. What are you talking about? Because it is stroke. He's a family guy.
Yeah. Okay. So, untap, draw a card. You are at 9. I'm at 10. I'm down board. In a moment. So, let's go ahead. To chump one regardless. I guess it takes to get in there for 3.
Yeah. 6.
And let's pass.
Inquisition.
Ooh. Bummer.
Four damages dealt.
Team of Battle Rage. And I think you got it, man. That's game. Double strike on the board.
4,
10.
7.
Yeah, you got it.
7 times 2, yeah.
Cool. GG. Game 2?
Game 2.
Now I start to win.
Huh? So now I start to win.
Of course. I frankly don't know why you're not kicking my ass all the time with that deck. Thing's sweet.
I can just play it different.
I mean, especially you know my game plan here. It's pretty straightforward.
You know mine, but you have all those cards to stop it.
Yeah. This one, and then we can maybe go over some sideboarding. I'll keep.
I'm gonna mull. And this is why.
Yeah, that's the call.
I'm on handful
the, I'm on the play, right? I'm just gonna, you mind if I just go?
Yes.
Okay. 18. And I'm just going to jam out an Aether Vial. Pass.
And screw. Go Bloodstained.
Mm-hmm.
Go to 17.
Yeah. Nazis.
Inquisition.
So we have Aether Vial, Lingering Souls, Rattle Chains, Cura, and a Polluted Delta. It's not going to take one of these two. It's going to be one of these. Petopsy does want to pitch Lingering Soul, so they cast it for 2 less mana.
Yep.
But I also cut the amount of tokens I can make. And I already had a Wraith Vial, so that's not really going to make a whole lot of difference. That's it, Pat?
Yep.
Untap, upkeep, counter. Draw. Let's go down that Polluted Delta and pass my turn. I wish I could do the cool, like, shuffle my cards real fast thing.
Let's crack another Inquisition.
Another one. Captain?
Yeah.
Okay. Faster. Alright. Fetch. 17. Get. Watery Graves. Where you at? Where he at? Where he at? I guess I should just play the Aether File last turn.
Mm-hmm.
Untap, put another counter, draw a card. Land. Sweet! Fetch. 16. Let's get that one because it's easy.
Mm-hmm.
Ring souls.
Sure.
Make 2 tokens. Pass my turn.
3 step fetch. Go to 16.
Spirit.
growth.
Yes. Okay.
Now I tap.
Don't put a counter on.
Draw.
Two more tokens.
Mm-hmm.
Three.
Mm-hmm. Pass. Not counter, that's what I'm saying. Exile target spell. So it's just moving it to exile and you can recast.
So then can I fatal push?
Fatal push, what? No, you haven't had anything to do on the field this turn?
No.
It was never left the battlefield. Spell on the stack that was exiled. Magic's complicated. You can't be countered by spells or abilities.
Okay. Judge.
Judge. You cast Defrect Decay, the spell on the stack.
Mm-hmm.
You pass priority to me, I exile the spell. I'm not countering the spell. It's all semantics. What was the target for it? Anyway, Defrect Decay was, what were you trying to kill with it anyway? One of the tokens?
Hmm?
You were trying to get one of the tokens, right?
The Abrupt Decay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. Is that what it said?
Hmm?
Did you find it?
Kind of, but it doesn't... I mean, it doesn't really answer it.
Whatever.
Scoop.
I mean, I lost. An Abrupt Decay Fatal Push. I was able to do Fatal Push.